well. My name is Sara, and I live in the southwest Brazil in a city called Itajubá. I live with friends next to my university, where I study business administration. Before college, I usually live with my parents in a city nearby. My mom and I have an amazing friendship, and my dad is a sweet person. I also have a sister that lives with our grandma. I love pets, and I have two cats, Nina, that lives with my parents, and Lucky, that lives with me. I consider myself a lovable, patient, and caring person, as well as determined, energetic, and very responsive. In my free time, I like to spend time with my significant other, family, and friends. I like to go for a walk, read books, check the social media, watch series, and also like to go party. I'm totally a strong driver. I really feel confident to drive in many circumstances, as with traffic, on the road, at night, and I've never been in a car accident. I had my first experience with kids in a volunteer teaching project, and then I started babysitting. Well, working as a nanny made me able to meet all the needs of a child, as changing diapers or clothes, giving a bath, preparing food, helping with homework. And I also know that there are other indirect responsibilities, such as cleaning up their bedroom, doing their laundry, putting toys away, as well as my favorite ones, like taking them for a walk, reading for them, playing, of course, drawing and painting. I really love that. Currently, I work as a preschool teacher at a Montessori school, which gave me the opportunity to have experience with all ages and with autistic kids. Montessori education nurtures each child's natural desire for knowledge, and I took a training course to work with the method. And this whole background made me really passionate about working with kids, because they have a genuine pleasure of living, learning, and discovering the world. And I think this is something we shouldn't lose as we're getting older, you know. Well, I feel honored that you've watched the whole video, and I really hope you've liked it, and feel free to contact me so I can meet your beautiful family and maybe have an amazing match. Thank you, and bye-bye.